How to invite all your friends to a Facebook event. So Facebook doesn't let you select all and invite everyone on your list. But there is actually a pretty simple solution to this, and it can be done on either Chrome or Firefox. So just gonna use Chrome for this example. Now, after you've created your event, and if you don't know how to create the event, you just on the previous screen here, you know, there's an event box and you just click that and create your event. It's very simple. And then once you actually get to this page here where you can start to invite, before just clicking on invite, what you have to do is you have to get a web extension, and that Chrome extension is called Invite All for Facebook. So I'm gonna put that in. They have a Firefox version as well. So you want to get the add-on for Firefox instead of the extension for Chrome, do the same thing. So invite all to Facebook. If you go scroll down here to extensions, you'll see there's invite all to Facebook. Now, invite all for Facebook. Now, you can see that there are a couple of other extensions here as well. I'm going to go with this one because I've, you know, I've tested it out and worked perfectly fine. But if you have some type of issue with this invite all Facebook, which you really shouldn't, but you know, there's always some issues here and there on some people's systems. So, you know, if this for whatever reason doesn't work out for you, go back and, you know, try this one and try the other one. If none of the three work, then, you know, there must be something in your settings that's just not allowing it. But if you're doing it from Chrome or Firefox, there's really no reason why the first one, invite all for Facebook, shouldn't work for you. So I'm gonna click add to Chrome and add invite all Facebook, click add again. And you saw a message. So it's been installed now. And you can go back to Facebook event and you're gonna click on invite. And you'll see all your friends show up here, and just a test account here. So see there's just 23 in total, but instead of going through one by one, you actually just click here, select all. And when you're ready to send it, since it's a test one, I'm not gonna send it, but as you can see, it just selected all of them really quickly. You just click send invites. And that's it. And then it'll be sent to all your Facebook friends immediately. And that's it. That's how to send a Facebook invite to all your friends. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.